music.
That's familiar music, brother.
They've exploded here in the Garden. I don't see anybody yet.
Here is the telegram.
It's the Ultimate Warrior.
One man. Oh, look at him attack.
This place has gone bananas.
Ultimate Warrior, Lord. Gorilla Monsoon. They're going to take over, man. That's what you do when you want something. You go out and get it, baby.
Ultimate Warrior exploding here on the Honky Tonk Man. Beautiful fly tackle. The bell is gone and it's officially underway.
The Warrior doesn't know what to do. He's so excited.
The title definitely up for grabs here.
Oh, we could get a new champion right now, Gorilla Monsoon. Right now, brother, we could get a new champion. I'm here to
Big
tell
Splash
you.
Big Splash hooks the leg. That's he it. Got it. History has been made here.
Goodness. I love it. I love it.
Look at this place go bananas.
Pandemonium has run wild in Madison Square Garden, my man.
History once again made here in Madison Square Garden.
The winner of this contest and new Intercontinental Champion, the Ultimate Warrior.
It had to be record time, Gorilla Monsoon. It had to be record time, brother.
It is unbelievable. The Garden has gone strictly bananas. History made as part of SummerSlam 88. A newly crowned Intercontinental Champion.
He went
the
out.
Ultimate Warrior. Oh, look at him.
And now, the attention of Rick Rude is all with Roddy Piper.
No. No.
Yes. Belly to back suplex. Rude is down. The shoulder.
Roddy Piper caused this whole thing. Rude had this match won.
I don't know if he had it won or not. He certainly had the advantage. And now the advantage is all Ultimate Warriors.
This is horrible. This is an atrocity. I can't believe Morella would allow Piper to come out here and distract the champion.
High over his head. Drops him down. The Warriors. Rolls him over. Yes. Let's get the official word.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this fight has the new Intercontinental Champion, the Ultimate
Incredible match. Look at the fans. And the promise has come true. The Ultimate Warrior is the champion.
Yeah, he's the champion. Well, he better run right out. Thank Rowdy Roddy Piper, because Piper's the one that caused Bruce to lose.
I still don't know what that means.
He's pulling the power from all of his warriors here. Look out, Rick Rude.
Well, where's that power? Rude is showing a tremendous account for himself. Really taking control here. Warrior also. I gotta give Warrior credit. Both men fighting as hard as they possibly can.
A kick to the ribs from the heart. Warrior trying to build up the power. Summon the power of all his warriors here in this capacity crowd of the Spectrum. Missing with a clothesline. Warrior landing. And again. And again. You can feel it. You can feel it here, Hogan.
What does that mean?
The Ultimate Warrior drawing his power from all of the warriors here as Rick Rude now goes out.
Warrior. Foot drop right there, he's going for it.
And now it's time to prove once and for all who is the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion.
Rude, reach through the bars. You can still save it. Reach through the bars. Reach.
Oh, look, look at Generation Van Damme.
Rude still wants to fight. Rude still looking for a fight.
Thank you. good day for Bootsy, huh?
The winner of this bout is the World Wrestling Federation champion, the Ultimate Warrior!
World Wrestling Federation champion, the Ultimate Warrior, in the most grueling match!
Slaughter! He got a little extra points from the Warrior.
I don't know. How do you call that one, Boone?
Well, he didn't go over and reprimand the Warrior. He flew halfway across the ring.
Hey, Gorilla, I don't know. Boobs may have a point here.
Yeah, but the
big, I'm gonna broadcast journalist for
he's
nothing.
He's on his head. You know.
The tag is made.
Warrior on fire, clothesline off the ropes, and another one.
Three clotheslines.
But now's the time to tell Kenny he hang. This is a handicap. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Warrior in a whole heap of trouble here.
Come on, Warrior, get off your button tag.
Folks, they're wanting to make the tag here in the worst way, but not being given the opportunity. Irish whip now by Sarge. Ducks underneath.
Whoa.
Here's a chance for the Warrior to make the tag.
No, tag, Warrior, tag.
He doesn't know where he's at. He doesn't know what side of the ring Hulk Hogan's on.
Come on, man, teamwork.
Warrior running on instinct here, but doesn't know where his corner is.
The only way you're gonna be able to do it is teamwork. Warrior, you must find yourself.
Counting both men now.
He's up to six.
Seven.
Well, as soon as one reaches his knees, the count will stop. Count is over right now.
Slaughter's up. Slaughter's up.
Oh, there's the tag.
All right.
Hulk unloading with those big roundhouse rights. For the run and plants the boot.
Look out behind you. Good cover by the Warrior.
One dummy down. Another one went down.
It ain't enough.
Come on, Justice. Do your job. Get him out of the ring.
Warrior just eliminated two-thirds of the card.
Warrior's got a chair.
Warrior.
Warrior chasing him down to Mustafa all the way back to the locker room.
What did Hogan use here?
We're talking hell.
A little bit of powder and a 1-2-3, and it's all over.
Savage is thinking something's going through his mind.
All Savage has to do is leap from the top, drop the elbow, and he will retain his WWF Championship.
He's looking at the Warrior.
Why is he up there so long? He must be having second.
Wait a minute. He's looking at the Ric Flair. Here he comes. Oh! I bet he tore his knee. He blew his knee out, pal. Big time.
Macho Man Randy Savage choosing not to leap on the Warrior, instead leaping on Ric Flair. But yes, I agree with you, Ric Flair.
Cole Cockney with the chair.
You realize there are three different matches going on here?
What is going on, the official?
Oh no, Randy Savage has been counted out.
Uh-oh, here we go. Look at Perfect, look what he's gonna do. He's gonna try to break the ankle and then
Savage has been counted out.
Figure four, nobody gets out of this.
What are they trying to do?
What do you think they're trying to do? Wish him good luck? They're trying to break his knee, and they'll do it.
I've never seen anything like this before. The Ultimate Warrior trying to get himself together. Meanwhile, on the outside, Mr. Perfect and Ric Flair are trying to annihilate the WWF Champion. They're trying to destroy Randy Savage. Somebody has to stop this.
Snap it! Break it!
Neither individual, neither the Warrior, neither the Macho Man sold out.
Where's the Warrior? Where is the Warrior?
If there was a price to be paid, this is it, and now they're gonna finish him off.
Warrior grabs a chair from Flair and snatches it away.
Get out of there, get out of there. You'll take your head off with that chair. Get out of there. Run, run, run. Perfect. Fire, run.
The Ultimate Warrior chasing Ric Flair and Mr. Perfect all the way back to the dressing room.
Randy's going to the hospital tonight, I bet. Macho Man doesn't look so macho, does he?
No, indeed, and Randy Savage, obviously in great pain. You may be right, he may have blown his knee as a result of Flair clobbering him with the chair. But the important factor in this whole match is that neither the Warrior nor the Macho Man
sold out to Mr. Perfect.
As far as I'm concerned, both men are champions.
Wait a minute, the Warrior's not done with him yet. He's going to put him away.
Here is the referee's decision. He awards the bout as a result of a countout to the Ultimate Warrior.
But that doesn't make him champion.
No, indeed it does not, and I assure you this is not the way.
Still, the World Wrestling Federation champion, Macho Man, Randy Savage.
I assure you, this is not the way the Ultimate Warrior wanted to win the matchup. Nor is it the way. Wait a minute, what's this?
He's gonna
Nor
take
is
the
it
belt.
The way
He's
the
gonna
Macho
take the belt
Man
anyway.
Wanted
he
to lose
care.
The championship. The Warrior.
I know what he's going to do with the belt.
What?
He is going to waffle Savage's head right off his shoulders. And I don't care. Hit him. Hit him all you
Wait,
want.
Just a minute.
Give it to me. I'll whack
the
him.
Ultimate Warrior looking down on the championship belt, which he so proudly once wore, knowing he came so close to winning the title again here tonight before 80,000. And look at this.
Clothesline him. Clothesline him.
No, he's helping the Macho Man up.
That's sickening. Get a wheelbarrow. Take him back.
The Macho Man, Randy Savage.
I bet you're going to say.
The Ultimate Warrior with a championship belt between them. Two of the greatest competitors of all time.